Question 16, you have a right angle triangle there. What is the angle at corner C? So there's corner C up there. And what is this angle here? Mark theta. Theta equals what? Well, this angle here is 90 degrees. We know by that symbol there, it's a right angle. And this angle is 40. So we have 90, 40, and theta. And you see 90 plus 40 plus theta, they're the three internal angles, and they always add up to 180 in a triangle. So that's 130 plus something makes up 180. So theta equals 50 degrees. Easy peasy.